गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस कंटिन्यू अबाउट चैप्टर 3. यस्टरडे वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड यूनियन गवर्नमेंट. ओके, यूनियन गवर्नमेंट इंट्रोडक्शन यस्टरडे वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड. नाउ टुडे वी डिस्कस्ड सम इंपॉर्टेंट ऑफ फंक्शंस ऑफ लेजिस्लेटिव, एग्जीक्यूटिव एंड जुडिशियरी सिस्टम. चैप्टर 3 यूनियन गवर्नमेंट. Okay, yesterday this topic already will clear explained. Union government means it is three type of functions are there. Okay, legislative, executive, and judiciary. Okay, and next parliament. What is the meaning of parliament? Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha and President of India. So it is called mainly parliament. Level of the parliament. Okay. And next, chapter 3, 4, 5. These are three lessons, related lessons. Chapter 3, Union Government, and 4, State Government, and number 5, chapter 5, Central and State Relations. Relations, okay, Central and State Government. Central and State Government. Okay, in this chapter, we shall study about the output functions of the government. Next, legislative system. Okay, the President of India, it is main, the constitution, you know, Indian constitution, head of the person. Who is head of the person? Indian constitution, the President of India, head of the constitution. Okay, children, today here three types of functions are there about the union government: legislatives, executives, and next to judiciary. Legislatives, members, executive members, and judiciary system. Okay, already we will discuss the executive members. The executive member appointed main, who is appointed president. The president in main power of the president is also like England queen type, being king like. Okay, main head of the person, king type of authorities and main power. The power also mainly under the control by the under the constitution rules, the constitution base amendments. Okay, the president appointed, who is appointed the president? The president main important powers, main powers. Okay, the president power, main important, what is main powers? Appointed under the prime minister. Okay, the president power main under the premium prime minister. And next, controller audit general. The president appointed controller, see, it is also called CAG. Controller audit report. Okay, controller audit general and judges of supreme and high courts, supreme court and high courts judges also appointed the president of India. Okay, and every state governors. All state governors also appointed the president of India. Okay, controller audit agenda. And next, central election commissioner. Okay, central election commissioner, CEC, central election commissioner, and state election commissioner. Next to Central Election Commissioner. Central Election Commissioner, Chief Election Officer, appointed by the President of India, State Election Commissioner. Okay, next to Planning Commission, Planning Commission also. Planning, Economical and planning commission, economic and planning commission of, planning commission of, economic and planning commission of, and census, census, okay. The census department also under the head of the person, the president of India. Okay, next to others like central election commissioner, next to union territories, the union territories officers also appointed election president of India. The state, every state governors, okay, every state election commissioner and every state governors and union territories duty, the union territories officers like lieutenant governor is also called lieutenant governor also appointed by the president. So this main power, president to main powers, the president appointed by under the president system, prime minister, comptroller, auditor general, comptroller, audit general, audit reports, okay, judges, all Supreme Court, all High Courts, Supreme Court and all High Courts judges, all states governors, all of the state governor and chief election commissioner and state election commissioners, state election commissioners and chief election commissioner, okay, state election commissioners, okay, next to economic and planning commissioner also, and our census, the census area person also, main another appointed by the president. Next to UT, lieutenant governors, union territory, lieutenant governor generals. So the union government, it is the main, it is central type of government system. Every state, there is, for example, under the Indian constitution, India is declared union of states. Union of states. Okay. Union of states in India. And it is also called the Republic of India. Okay, official name, it is called the Republic of India. And the Union of States. Okay, it is also called the Union of States and the Republic of India. Under the constitutional rules, constitutional system, in our Indian government, particularly the constitution, the head of the constitution, the constitution rules, constitution system, we will change it under the who is changed, the president. The president only main power, okay, appointed the prime minister, example, okay, head of the person, so first citizen of India, okay, union of states, I know it is also called official name, the Republic of India, and the president, it is also the president, first citizen of India, okay. The first citizen of India. So legislative members also appointed under the prime minister, but the prime minister under the mainly some important of rules, and the prime minister also sometimes taken advice, particularly advices, okay, the prime minister also sometimes taken up the advices under the president, okay. The president appointed by the some executive members under the central ministers, executive members are under the advice given, the executive members also appointed, who is the president, under the prime minister advises, PM advises. So, their functions, what are the main functions of the president system? The functions of president system under the judicial custody also, non-judicial system and judicial custody, and executive members. Executive members next to legislative councils. The legislative members also, Okay, article number 51. Article number 51 about president rule. The article number 51, what saying? Article number 51, this article mainly about how to appointed a president and president role, article number 50 and article number 51. The president of India, how to appoint under the parliament two common houses, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha, and under the prime minister. Okay, the prime minister, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha, mainly appointed of the president. The president under the Vishak Chal 50 and 51. The article number 51, appointed of the president. It is main power. Okay. The president appointed sometimes mainly member of the Lok Sabha also sometimes. Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. Okay, next to anyone bill or anyone law accepted under the first to announce of the bill Lok Sabha. Lok Sabha after the bill process to Lok Sabha after next after some days, 2 weeks or 3 weeks after the bill is went to the Rajya Sabha. Lok Sabha first mainly appointed 2 by 3 members. Lok Sabha members. After next the bill went to the bill goes to from Rajya Sabha. Rajya Sabha after the bill passed from President. President of India. President signed the bill was possible. President signing the bill was possible. This is the main thing of the political system. Political system. Lok Sabha. Next to Rajya Sabha. Rajya Sabha after the bill went to the president. President signed is main important. The president signed is also called like king type of goods. Okay. King type of symbol. It is monarch type symbol. The president signed is also called monarch symbol. Monarch type is also called king or seda aata. King seda aata. Aata raan king last the rules continues under the president rules only. So these are total under the union government types. Okay. So the union government already here three type of functions are there. Okay. Legislative is main important permanent part of the constitution of India. Yeah, Indian constitution. The legislative reports. The legislative reports in every state. Every union. Territories and last permanent members, executive members also, union government last permanent members, executive members. The executive members also under the American years after minimum 5 years. Every 5 years under the elections in our India. And the president also minimum how many years? Every 5 years. Okay, continue all changes every 5 years. President and Prime Minister, other Lok Sabha. Members, except from Rajya Sabha. Rajya Sabha members, how many years have regarded the elections? Rajya Sabha members, main changes every 6 years. Every 6 years, except from Rajya Sabha, every 6 years changes. Okay, it is mainly except from Rajya Sabha, remaining total only every 5 years. The 5 years period, the total constituency, government functions, for example, here there was state problems, like example ones, CM, Chief Minister, sometimes resign of the post as Minister of State, I mean, so the President puts also under the Governor given from advice. Governor given from advice under the President. Okay. We ask to, like President rule of in one state. The President rule also one of the article number 61, it is mainly state President rules. Under the control by the union government, right? The control of the state is not working. Only under the governor, president only, under the actual working, governor and president. Okay, this article is also in a large type of system. This union government is the large and vast type of area. This is sort of vast area. Vast area means this is long type of system. This long type of system appointed all CMs under the Prime Minister level, Cabinet, Minister. So it is Prime Minister also like actually working person or Prime Minister. But Prime Ministers under the Constitution, rules also, the Constitution also mainly advice given, the President advice given from Prime Minister. So as you lucky person brain disturb. So organization mind it is controlled by the constitution. The constitution. So it is that what are the vast area. The union government is total vast. The railways department, the post office, telecommunication, okay, under the control by the parliament, any new bill, new act, education, health, insurance, post, telegram, marriage, any one type of, in social type of new type of acts. The new types of acts also, many, the new types of acts also mainly announced of the, under the parliament. The parliament is the total whole power of the controlled by the president. Okay. Parliament means not only president, it is Lok Sabha members and Rajya Sabha members. The parliament, the auto working. Okay. Auto working and the functions also divided and changed type of categories, changed type of principles also under the president. So the president is the main important power of the Indian constituency. Okay. The constituency rules. And articles also, articles and schedules, okay. Already in our reference, recent classes, total how many are, how many fundamental duties there? 11 fundamental duties. Every January 3rd, fundamental duties day celebrated. And Constitution of India also, your Constitution of India, the president rules. In India, first president start of the India, state Punjab. Punjab is first start of the president rules of state. Punjab and highest president rule in the state Uttar Pradesh. Punjab and Uttar Pradesh states are more president rules of state. Punjab and Uttar Pradesh and three times or four times in Karnataka also there. Okay. So the president rules, it is president rule time of mainly some temporarily suspended of the human rights and fundamental rights except from fundamental duties. Remaining total was temporarily suspended. Okay, by means this is the one of the actual this working persons. Okay, under the elections time, the election system, the elections period, election durable period, sometimes advice also given under the presidents, lieutenant governor generals, and like army officers also sometimes appointed, particularly mainly Supreme Court judges. Okay, the judge also under the rules of system, it is also called judiciary system, single judiciary system. Okay, single judiciary and single citizenship, single judiciary, single citizenship. Two type of system there under the president system. Okay, next. Okay, hello. Particularly, these are total functions are under the main powers of president. Main powers of president, appointed PM also. Okay, the PM also sometimes given advice president, PM. Okay, so it is total PM and president main important of the parliament system. Control or audit general reports, the economical reports, budget, financial budget. The budget also under the changes of the under the president to president and prime minister, two levels. Judges of the every state, high courts, judges, and single judicial system of the Supreme Court judges, governors, every state governors, and changes of the governor, and sometimes suspended of the CM under the control by the governor system and ruling of the president. Okay, CEC, Chief Election Commissioner. Main important of the commissioner, election commissioner, election officer, election commissioner, officer, state election commissioners, in every state one person appointed under the state election commissioner. The state election commissioner, he is mainly connected to every state elections, assembly elections, every state. The state election commissioner also under the governor and president, governor and president. Two levels. The governor given from some names. Governor some names given under the president. So the president will decide the final stage, the final person. Okay, eligible of the election commissioner, state election commissioner under the governor system controlled by the state. Governor like state wise controlled by the under the governor, the state wise government. But union government under the control by the president. Union government under union government under the control by the president. President only one person, but every state governors there. The every state under the control by the under the central level. Okay, the state-based government. Next to economical planning commissioner, budget. Every year almost know the financial budget, railway budget. Okay, the budget planning system also only controlled by the president. Census of India, some duration of 10 years. Every 10 years, calculated of census population. Okay, the population also under the appointed some officers under the governor and in every state governors and president. Next to duty left governors under union territories. How many union territories are there? 8 union territories. Yesterday, how many union discussed? 28 states. Okay, 28 states and 8 union territories. Okay, this 8 union territories under the direct ruling by the president. The 8 union territories directly ruling by the under the president only. Okay. So every state governors and every state governor, governors also appointed under the president. The president is the constitutional head of the person, one constitutional king. It is also the constitution of the king. Okay. Economical planning commissioner, census. Next to duties, lieutenant governor generals, union territories. So these are total under the control by the head of the SG2s. Who is the head of the SG2? President. Head of the SG2. Okay. Head of the SG2. SG2 members are Sunas members there. Every categories. Head of the SG2s. Head of SG2? President. The president only appointed under given from advice, Prime Minister base. And Prime Minister appointed some members under the Prime Minister only decide of the some ministers list to decide from the last in Prime Minister. The Prime Ministers had given from report. The Prime Minister given from the report under the President. Last final report. So the President only directly members. Central government members, okay, central ministers, union government ministers, the ministers are also under the indirectly or directly appointed the president. Okay, next to category, functions of the president. Functions of the president. Which type of functions? Functions means here characters. Okay. Functions of the president. Under the article 51, separate system of the president. What is main functions here? Administrative function. Okay. First one here mainly. Administrative under the direct ruling of the president. Administrative functions. Okay, administrative functions meaning the constitution under the direct constitution preambles, the constitution system. And administrative here like final stages. Administrative means how to be working every state government and appointed some members. Okay, reasons. Some reasons also there. Reasons. What is the main reasons of the changes of the ministers? Change the minister under the cabinet system. Administrative concern, the president only directly under the ruling of the constitution. Okay, and next to cabinet mission, cabinet planning also announced. This one talking about the administrative function. Next, cabinet plan. Cabinet means, what is the meaning of cabinet? Cabinet means prime minister, okay, PM and other five central ministers, PM and the ministers. Okay, it is called cabinet. These are named ministers. Prime Minister, head of the cabinet. The Prime Minister appointed some ministers. Some ministers go. Okay, so appointed some ministers. The ministers, PM some given from advice President. President only decide ministers list. But President only last final stage. The report given from PM to President. Okay, here to President. President only given from last final stage of the appointed for the ministers. Cabinet plan. Cabinet plan means cabinet means ministers, central ministers, kind of prime minister. It is called cabinet. Two levels there. First one, state cabinet, union and central government cabinet. State governments also same, like same this type only, state government. State government also same this type. Their PM stage CM, chief minister, and other ministers. It is called state cabinet. State cabinet, every state are there, but central cabinet, it is called under the union government. Central means here, union level. Okay. So, the functions of the president, administrative function, cabinet plan. Next, advisory function, advice. So, given from advisory function. Advisory function means, for example, here, Supreme Court judge, or next to Prime Minister, under the direct ruling of the President, the Constitution amendments, like example amendments are next to any article change or any article is including of the new article, okay, and schedule, any schedule change, re-change of schedule, re-changes of the article, okay, and some given from advices. Under the advisory function also President advices also given under the central ministers and prime minister and other parliament members, parliament level also. So this president is the last given of the final step of percentages, final step of stages. Okay, here functions of the president, number one, administrative function. Number two, cabinet plan. Number three, advisory function. Number four, maybe appointed of new commissioners or new members. Appointed of new members. Okay. Here new members means like cabinet members and is to some given from advisors also, okay, new members of central all state and new members of every judicial system like judges in all states, high court judges. Okay, so this is the main topic of the functions of the president. Okay. So this union government is the vast type of system. Okay, the system is totally every union government under the direct ruling of the every constituency, the constituency of areas under INS to Indian constituency, Indian constitution also under the direct ruling of the union government levels. Okay, so now next, this is the main topic of the president. Tomorrow class we will continue discuss about others, president system and prime minister, how many functions are there, prime minister, some important functions are the main important person, prime minister and the president. Here two persons, which levels are there, which levels means which auto mainly affected of the under the constitution of India. Tomorrow we will discuss functions of prime ministers. Okay, students. So